everyone. It is August 8th, 2018, and it is day four of the Rock Bottom B-Logs. Today was actually pretty good. The music experiment worked like a charm, pretty well. It did help me get out of bed better, faster and earlier. Did my interview. Job interview went great. Got a second interview already tomorrow. It looks a good company. You know, 9 to 5, Monday to Saturday. But no matter what, you get Sunday off. Seems like a good job. I have another interview tomorrow evening with Rec Room, doing like presenting escape rooms and stuff. So I'll take that one as a backup. There's also a bowling alley. I look huge in this shirt. Holy crap. Okay. Vanity, thy name is me. now my, on the vehicle front, looks like they might sell the vehicle. I don't know what's happening with it yet anymore. There's a little bit of a thing with the wife today. Because the internet is still in her name. So this new guy she's with has convinced her she's got to get that out of her name. She's got to get it shut down. So she comes over to my place. And she also needs to get a bill in her name sent to her new address so she can swap everything over, because they want you to bring the proof of address. She doesn't have any bills there. It's all under his name. So I try to work out a scenario where this gets canceled, like the internet here gets canceled, gets restarted under my name, and she gets a bill sent out to run our work, a nice amicable thing. She just gotta go with me to the internet place, to the internet service provider tomorrow, and we'll sort it out. So I tell her this plan, and she's like, yeah, it sounds good, I'll see if that's what happens. She talks to this other guy, and all of a sudden she's at my place. She wants to pick up the modem. She's going to go cancel it out and take care of it. I said, why? We sorted this out. We got this plan. Oh, well, he didn't listen. He wants to go do this thing. This upset me a bit. And in the end, she ended up bringing it back because it doesn't solve her problem, like I said. But it's just, it's frustrating, and I hate this guy. I hate him so much. He is a villain. He is a devil. He's one of these assholes who takes, like, the beginner's course at emotional and psychological manipulation on the internet and employs that shit on women all the time because some greasy dude online said, oh, if you do this, you'll score a lot of chicks. And much. He just grinds my gears on a level. Like, normally the only people who can upset me this much are, like, members of my blood family for reasons I don't want to get into. But, yeah. So, that was a tough thing to deal with, but I got my internet back in the end. She wants to have a chat with me about it tomorrow. Apparently I was a jerk. I didn't think I acted that badly, but we'll get an update on that tomorrow. But you know what? Doesn't matter. I'm going to take this as a good day. I got good job interviews lined up. My life is going places. This new job, if I get it, is freaking perfect. 9 to 5 doesn't consume my whole life. From the sounds of it, I can make good money at it. Second interview tomorrow. And if that doesn't work out, I got a fallback at just a local mall. You know, I should be slam dunk for this job. So, yeah. Things are looking up. I look huge in this shirt. I'm never wearing this on camera again. Am I really that big? Okay. Yeah, so thanks again to everybody who's been following me on this journey. And thanks so much for the encouragement. When I started these vlogs, I was totally prepared to get a lot of hate. because I've been on the internet for a while. my expectations are low. But the response has been amazing. And, like, if anybody wants to ask me any questions or, like, you know, find out more about what's going on and how I got here in my past or my history, ask me stuff and I'll answer it in the next video. And, you know, I'll answer it some way. Either I'll say, it's none of your fucking business, or I'll answer it for real. And that's it. And Vlog, thanks so much for watching with me today. And, yeah, we'll talk again tomorrow. Hopefully I got more good news. Take care, guys.